a reading and writing arithmetic. Talk to left, turn up a hickory stick. You were my queen in Galadore. I was your bashful barefoot whore, and you rode on my sleigh. I love you, Joe, when we were a couple of years.
A new watch.
Yes, isn't it pretty?
Well, yes, it is, but what time is it?
It's exactly 12 o'clock.
Oh, I suppose it's later than that.
It can't get no later than that. When it gets that late, it starts all over again.
Oh. Well, I brought you something.
Did you bring me an apple?
Oh, no, I didn't bring you an apple. I brought you an onion.
I don't want an onion. I want an apple.
But onions are good for you. The doctor said a man lived on onions alone for a whole year.
Well, if he lived on onions, no wonder he lived alone.
Matt, do you know why the moron cut the hole in the roof?
No, why did the moron cut the hole in the roof?
He wanted to see the first show.
Oh.
Then he put the piece back in the roof.
Oh, he put the piece back in the roof. What did he do that for?
He didn't want to see the whole show.
Oh, he didn't want to see the whole show. Okay, we'll have a check number, Annie and the Cabbage Patch.
Thank you.
coming around the mountain when she comes.
Thank you.
somewhere.
What makes you so sure it's right around here?
Because dollars don't go very far these days. And now I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy.
Thank you. Bye.